it's me, M.E. Kennedy, you and M.E. Fitness. This class is HIIT down the ladder. We are going to do some ladder style intervals. So we're going to do descending order this time. Usually I do ascending and I have a whole bunch of different exercises and you do one rep of one, two reps of another one. Today, we're keeping it kind of simple, not a whole lot to remember. We've got four different exercises. We're going to do one exercise per block. First for 60 seconds, so starting high. We're gonna take a 20 second rest, then we're gonna do that same exercise for 50 seconds, rest, 40, work our way down to 20. So same exercise, five times, and they're combination exercises, so you won't get bored, at least I don't think so. Now don't worry if anything looks like it's a little bit too complicated, there are always modifications, you knew that, right? So let's start with a warm up. Make sure you've got water, that's all you're gonna need, so if you don't have it, go run and grab some right now. We're gonna start with our warm up. No big deal, just walking it out for now. Step, step, step. Get the arms swinging, let's get that heart rate up. Start breaking that little sweat. 3, 2, 1, and step it out. Stay here, stay here. Get the arms pumping. Start to take those knees up a little bit. And back to the center here, march. Knees up, knees up. Step out, out, in, in. Oh yeah. Now stay wide right here and squats. Sit your booty back and down. Step it right above the knee line and push the floor away through the feet. Let's take the arms out. Take them out as you squat down. Bring them back to the sides as you come up. Super slow. 4, 3, 2, 1, and slow the way up. Starting to feel that little burn in the legs. 2, 1, 1, 2, and singles. Oh yeah. Big squeeze in the booty at the top. Oh yeah. Now let's walk it out. Move those arms. Let's walk side to side this way. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Add a little spring in your step. Take it up a notch if you're feeling good. Put that arm up on the last one. Oh yeah. Let's add the knee right here. 1, 2, 3, knee up. Ooh. Starting to feel a little bit out of breath. One more, walk it out. Step it out. In, out, out. Stay here, stay here. 4, 3, 2, and stop. Some more squats. Down, two, up, single time. Down, and up, down, and up. Take it slow for 4, 3, 2, 1, and slow on the way up. Let's run in place. Here we go. Run, run. You can walk if you wanna. Oh yeah. And walk it out. Grab a quick drink if you need it. If you didn't get your water, you believe me now, heart rate up a little bit. Maybe starting to break that sweat. So go get it if you don't have it. Our first exercise. Plyometric lunges, shortened to plyo lunge. We're gonna do two like this, or four, you can pick your poison. And then we're gonna go out to the side. Yes, so you can do 1, 2, and you can make it a shuffle like that. You don't have to get way down into the legs. And then you can go here, here. You can also slow it way down. I'll talk more about it as we're doing them, because we got a whole minute this first round. You ready for it? Get set, go. A whole minute. So chest is lifted, core is tight. Long step back, switch. You can just do a couple, then you're gonna tap to the center, take it out, take it out. So again, you can do as many as you want of each. Woo! If you like this one better, do more. You can do a little tap, right? So many options. There's always a way to take it down. One notch or several, right? You can take the jump out, just like this. Keep the range, really working into the legs. You're still moving and grooving. You're still working. Or you can come up out of the legs a little bit. Keep that hop, right? Oh yeah. And we're almost done with that first minute. Hang in. Oh yeah. Whoop. And stop. 20 seconds. Rest. Grab that drink. Walk it off. Shake it out. Quick stretch. 10 more seconds to rest. So 50 seconds up next. Almost as bad, right? But at least we're working our way down. You ready? Let's go. 50 seconds. Oh yeah, you got this. Woo! Remember all those options, right? You can take it nice and slow, shorten the range. You got it. Woo! A little more than halfway through. Almost there. Three, two, one. Woo! 20 second rest. Walk it off. Dance it out. Woo! So next, 30 seconds. Not as bad as those first two. Right in the middle. Ready, set, go. Oh, I lied, it's 40 this time. Oh, that was mean. Cold-blooded. It was not intentionally mean, I promise. I'm doing it too. Hurts me as much as it hurts you. Woo! 40 seconds this round. We're halfway through it. Oh yeah. I got too excited. Oh yes. 10 more seconds. 3, 2, 1, stop. Ow! Oh, we got this. So now, it's our 30 second one. Oh, yes, you can. Ready? Set. Go. Pick your poison, as many as you want of each. Get down as low as you want. Woo! Or keep it small, right? Keep the jump, shorten the range. Almost there. 3, 2, 1, done. Woo! One more. The shortest, 20 seconds. It's gonna be amazing. Woo! It's gonna feel great. Oh, just 20 seconds. You ready for it? Give it all you got. Go! Woo, yeah. Almost there. 4, 3, 2, 1. Rest. Woo. Take that break. Whole minute. Woo. That was tough, yeah? How are you feeling? Woo. Oh my goodness, it is hot. Hot today. Up next, we've got a switch stance, squat thrust combination. So if the up and down is too much, don't worry. You can slow it way down, or you can substitute some jacks, little hops, steps. Just keep moving. So here's what we're gonna do. Here's the full throttle version if you're up for it. Turn to the side, back to the center, other side, back to the center. Keep that core tight, right? Protect your lower back with all that twisting and turning. Keep it engaged. Now, turn, hands down, jump back, jump in, stand up. Jump, drop, jump in, stand. Option, hands down, step one leg at a time, and stand up. Or like I said, just do a couple of jacks or just steps. You ready for it? 1 minute up first, let's do it. Here we go. Woo. Side, drop, jump in, up. You can keep it all just like that and go really slow if you want, right? Especially until you get the hang of it. Or remember that option. Hands down, step. Come on up. So if you wanna go 100% with the jump and then slow this guy down, that's fine, right? Choose your poison, you got this. We're a little more than halfway through this first and worst block. Oh yes. Whoop. Almost there. Four, three, two, one. Whoo. Just working so hard to knock my timer over. So up next, 50 seconds. Take it down a notch if you need to. Still taking our break. Ooh, yeah. No big deal. Ready. Here we go. 50 seconds. Side center. Drop, jump back, jump in, come up. Remember all those options. You can also, right, little turn, little step and tap, take it way down. Just keep moving. I promise your heart is pumping. You're breaking a sweat. Even if you're taking it down several notches, you got this. Still getting some work in. Whew. Almost there. Four, three, two, one. Whew. Shake it out. Grab a drink. Walk it off. Awesome work so far. Oh. Woo! You ready? 40 second set. And here we go, 40 seconds. Side view. Remember to keep your core turned on. Now, as you're dropping down, jumping those feet back, keep your body in a long straight line. Don't be in such a big hurry that you lose your good form. Nice, strong, plank position. Jump in, come up. Three, two, one. Ooh, walk it off. Shake it all out. Dance it out. Ooh, halfway through this rest. 30 second set. Coming up. Ready? Big breath. Brace your core. Stand up tall. Go. 30 seconds. Oh yeah. Yeah. We got one more. 20 seconds. And then guess what? We'll be halfway through our workout. What? Time flies when you're having fun. Ready, set, go. Last one. Brace that core. Remember that good strong plank. Don't let your booty stay up in the air. Don't let it sink down. Don't let your belly sink down to the floor. Take your time if you want. Almost there. 3, 2, 1. Rest. Woo-hoo. Oh. Cheers. Let's have a toast. Oh yeah. How you feeling? I think I already asked that. I might keep asking. I'm struggling, I'm not gonna lie. You are crushing it, I know. I feel it. Even though I can't see you. Now up next, lateral hops, tuck jump. What? So, I'm gonna say do 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Tuck jump. You can do whatever you want. You can do 1 each side. You can take it way down. So here's your 100% give it your all version. 1, 2, 3, 4, tuck jump. What? Now, you can slow it way down or keep the speed, and that tuck jump doesn't have to be big. Just do a little hop. Or you can even just lift up onto the toes. No big deal. Ready? Let's do this. And action, 1 minute. So I'm gonna start it off nice and easy, right? See, no big deal. Side, 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 little jump. You can take that down even more. You can just do 1 each side, little lift. See, you're still moving. I bet you're still sweating. If you want, all the way down, touch the floor, bring it up, get those knees up nice and high for that big tuck jump. You decide. Also, you can keep that range and just go slow, especially if you really want to work those legs. 10 more seconds. You got it. 4, 3, 2, done. Whew, that was tough. And I was showing you all the modifications right off the time. It was still tough. Crushing it. Yes, you. 50 second set. You ready for it? Let's go. So many different ways you can do it, right? Don't be scared. Don't be shy. You can follow the beat of the music, make it more dancey, right? Woo! No big deal. We got this. Woo, yeah. Almost through this one. Less than 10 seconds. 3, 2, 1, rest. Oh, 2 down, 3 to go. Oh, this one's hard. Not like the other ones were easy. Slow deep breaths. In through the nose, out through the mouth. You ready? Go. 40 seconds. Oh yeah. So if you really like tuck jumps, but you're dying, just do the tuck jump and keep the rest nice and easy. Oh yeah. You can also do like a high knee. See, it's so many options. 3, 2, 1. Rest. Woo! Oh, 30 second set. Coming at ya. Don't just huff and puff. In through the nose. Out through the mouth. Push that CO2 out. You ready? Oh, I didn't have time for a drink. I was talking. Here we go. 30 seconds. If you love the lateral hops and you hate the tap jumps and you don't even want to come up and do a little hop or a calf raise, that's okay too. Just keep doing the lateral hops, right? You got it. 3, 2, 1. One more. Woo! Getting that drink in first. I missed my opportunity last set. Breathe. One more. Oh. Whoa. Ready? Go. Last one. Last one. Shortest. Give it all you got. Only 20 seconds. Woo! Welcome to the new age. Oh yeah. The new age where you are killing it. Come on. 3, 2, 1. Woo! Oh, we didn't die. Oh yeah. Take your break. Are you dying? Oh, that one was hard. Take your break. You earned it. Ooh. Yes. One more. It's not as bad as that one was, I think. We actually did this one just a few weeks ago. So if you're a regular and you're doing this live or you're doing things in order, you'll recognize it. Oh yeah. Hold on. I gotta be able to talk. So it's a jumping jack, plank jack combination. Again, if the up and down is too much, just stick with the jacks up here, up top. Okay? You can do like jack, jack, take it out a little bit wider to each side. If you wanna spice it up and not just do straight up jumping jacks the whole time. Okay? Whew. Now, if you wanna do the jack, plank, jack combo, we're gonna go 1, 2, jump it down like we were doing that squat thrust. Jack, jack, in, come up. So 2, 1, 2, 1, in, or do as many as you want. You ready for it? Get set, stand tall, brace your core. Here we go, 1 minute. Now, here's another way to take it down. Step tap, and then maybe do a couple actual jumps, or stick with this. Take it down nice and easy. Step instead of jump. Step, step, step. Right? Take your time. You're still getting the work in. Right? Don't feel bad. No shame in the modification game. I'm still feeling that. I did 2 of just the steps. You are still working. Just move. Woo, yeah. 15 seconds left. Whoa, whoa, oh. Wow. Almost through this one. Yes, you can. 3, 2, 1. Rest. First and the worst is behind us. 50 second set is next. Woo. I'm gonna start off with the easiest modification again. So follow me if you're dying. Ready, set, go. One side, other side, hands down. Step, step, step it out, out, step it back in. I'm gonna do that one again. I know you guys are like, Emmy, you're cheating. No. Woo! None of this is cheating. You're only cheating yourself if you're not moving at all. Go down as many notches as you want. You set your intensity. Just make sure it's not zero. Woo! Yeah! Almost there. 3, 2, 1. Rest. Woo! 3 more sets. 40 seconds. Up next. Oh, baby. Diane. Hang in there with me. Come on. You and me. We're in it together. We got this. Ready? Go. 40 seconds in. 1, 2. Take it down. 1, 2. Woo. Yeah. Long, straight spine. Shoulders relaxed away from the ears. Oh, yeah. Almost there, almost there. Three, two, one. Take your rest. OMG. You got this. 2 more. 30 second set. Are you ready? Get set, and here we go. 2 more sets, come on. Ooh, I feel it coming. Ow. Crank it up, take it down. Woo, oh yeah. Almost there. 3, 2, 1. Woo! One more. We got this. Ah, come on. Look me in the eyes. Are you ready? 1 more. 20 seconds, shortest. Last thing we gotta do. So give it all you got. Don't hurt yourself. Don't go crazy if you're dying. Just try your best. Ready, set, go. Last one. Make it as big as you can. It's okay if you don't think it's very big. It's big for you. Just do it. Just keep moving. Oh yeah. Almost there. 3, 2, 1. Finish it up. Yes. Oh, how'd you do? How you feeling? Don't just lie down and die. Walk it off. Shake it out. Dance it up. Ooh. Get a drink for sure. Slow deep breaths. In through the nose. Out through the mouth. Oh yeah. Ooh. Just take a moment, walk it off. We're gonna stretch and recover together in just a moment. Take a moment, no big deal. Everybody's fine, right? Oh, that was a tough one. Let me know what you thought. I would love to hear from you. Send me a message, leave a note in the comments, whether you're on Twitch right now. I used to be able to see my Twitch stuff when it was live, but I apologize if you're out there using Twitch, typing at me, because I can't see it, but I should be able to see it afterwards. So shoot me a message, leave a comment, let me know what you thought. Whew. Twitch, Facebook, YouTube, Instagram, I'm on all the things, and I'm gonna put all that information up here shortly after our cool down stretch. Oh, if you have to go, I understand. Thank you for joining me. Promise me, pinky swear, you're gonna stretch as soon as you can. Ooh, if you can stay, we're gonna do a quick stretch. Put on some more appropriate music. Oh yeah, so find your breath. If you haven't already done that and you're still kinda huffing and puffing a little bit, find your breath. heart rate's already starting to come down a little bit. We finished about a minute ago. Slow deep breaths. In through the nose, out through the mouth. You got it, in through the nose. Big deep breath in and then slow and controlled. Let's start with some big shoulder rolls here. Oh yeah. And let's roll forward. Step wide and lean in. Hold right here. Now switch it over to the other side. Feel that nice stretch through the inner thigh. Back to the other side, and let's come down a little bit lower. Touch the floor if you can. And then let's open up that outside arm, reaching up toward the ceiling. Big deep breath in through the nose. Exhale, bring it back down to the floor. Come up and lean it over to the other side. Come down a little bit lower if you can, touch the floor, or just reach toward the floor. That outside arm is gonna reach around up toward the ceiling. Looking up at those fingertips. One more big breath in through the nose. Exhale through the mouth and take it back to the center. Walk the hands in toward the middle. Slowly roll up one vertebrae at a time. Your head is gonna come up last. Step those feet in. Now, let's grab hold of one foot. Press the heel into the glutes. Knees should be close together. If you're feeling wobbly, hold on to something. Oh yeah. Feel that nice stretch through the quads. Still taking those slow deep breaths. In through the nose. Out through the mouth. Now let go of that foot and step it down in front of you. We're gonna shift the weight back. Tip at the hips. Bend that back knee, straighten the front leg, flex the front foot, and reach out toward the toes. If you want a bigger hamstring stretch, reach all the way down toward the floor. Or if you're not feeling very flexible, gentle hands placed right above the knee. You're still gonna get a nice stretch through the back of that leg. Relax your head, neck, and shoulders. On an inhale, we're gonna gently come up. Now let's take that front foot and step it behind you. Drop down a little bit into the knees. Tuck the tailbone under. Your arm that's next to the back leg is gonna come across your body. I'm so sweaty, my elbow slipped. Relax that shoulder down away from the ear. So feel that nice shoulder stretch, hip flexor stretch down here. Let's take a big deep breath in and come up out of the legs. Take that arm that's across your body and put it back behind you. Put that middle finger in the middle of the back. And then press your back heel down into the floor. So we're stretching the calf muscles and the triceps up top here. And step in and quad stretch on the other side, pressing the heel into the glutes. One more big deep breath in. And exhale, let go of that foot, step it down in front, shift your weight back, tip at the hips, bend the back knee, straighten the front leg, flex the front foot, reach out toward the toes or toward the floor, or hands right above the knee. Feel that wonderful hamstring stretch. Big breath in and gently come up, take that front foot and step it behind. Drop down into the knees a little bit, tuck the tailbone under, bring that arm across, relax the shoulder down away from the ear, shoulders and hip flexors. Big breath in, come up out of the legs, take the arm back behind you, middle finger to the middle of the back, gently pulling on that elbow up top, press the back heel into the floor. Tricep stretch, calf stretch. Big breath in. Exhale and step it in. Let's reach both arms forward, stretching out the upper back muscles. Almost through with our stretch. Big breath in, open up the arms, lift the chest. And exhale, take your arms down. Clasp your hands behind your back. Bigger lift through the chest here. Couple rounds of breath. Now lift your hands up a little bit behind you. Bring your palms to touch if you want a little extra. Big breath in. Exhale, release. Shake things out one more time. That is it. Woo, we survived. We made it. Thank you again for working out with me today. I appreciate you so much. I'm about to put all that social media information up on the screen for you. So if you are not already with me on Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, please like, subscribe, follow, all that good stuff. Also, you will see my PayPal and Patreon information. I appreciate any donations you may want to throw my way. No amount is too small. I appreciate everything. Thank you, thank you. You can do PayPal for a one-time contribution, or you can sign up to be a Patreon patron, and you just give your information. It's automated. Every month that comes out of your account, you can change it or cancel it at any time. If you become a Patreon patron, you get access to some fun extras. So watch for information about that. Contest. Oh yeah, I love all this fun stuff. And I love you. Thank you so much again. Have an awesome day. Stay safe. Be well. Take care. I'll see you next time.